Welcome to a quick video introducing the new SVG import tool from SimplSam. The tool allows you to import scalable vector graphics with most standard features now supported. You can now directly import from Adobe Illustrator by simply exporting or saving as SVG. Then all you have to do is set the import options, click OK, and allow the import to finish. Here you have an imported file that retains both the look and feel and the folder structure when compared to the original in Illustrator. The tool can be downloaded from mohoscripts.com, also linked in the description below. You can also import from the Affinity suite, optionally selecting Flatten Transforms for improved imports. All you have to do is save to SVG, flip over to Moho, and perform another SVG import. Again, we have recognizable graphics with the group structure and layers retained. When exporting from Inkscape, use a similar process. Inkscape by default uses lots of IDs and names for each element, so it might be advisable to use Optimize SVG. And with this option, under IDs, you can remove unused IDs whilst preserving manually created IDs. Using Optimize is not required, but sometimes helps to get cleaner folder structures. Once again, you can normally use the default settings for the import. And here we have comparable layer and folder structures. Using this tool, you can now import from many popular graphics applications and SVG asset libraries. Some of the issues of the current tool were mixed up graphics and missing folder structures. Now you get to retain both look and feel and layer structures. Looking at the interface, we have a browser where you can go and search for files, also recently used file list, which allows you to easily select previously used files. You can also use the delete button to remove entries from the list. Beyond that, we have scaling, where you can scale relative to the canvas or to the size of the element itself. You can center the item on the screen and choose consolidation options, which optimizes the number of layers and groups that are created within Moho. Only unnamed and post-op reduce helps to further optimize the file import if you wish to minimize the number of layers created. Expand group tree will reveal all the layers of the imported file. The settings menu has options for browsing, debug information, and hiding the dialog. And that is a wrap. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.